We are with Seven Is Enough, and I'm Dawn.
I'm Stone.
I'm Libby.
And we are going to tell you about some things in Kansas City, Missouri today. And we are going to specifically talk to you today about
Science City.
Science City.
We love science. We went yesterday, mm-hmm. So we went to Science City, and they have so much cool stuff there. They have like a sky bike that you can ride on the bike across. One part and back.
Mm-hmm. There's a little outside, there's like a little Pringle thing, and there's red, and there's white, and you climb it to the very top.
And you climb it to the top.
Yeah, there's big,
and we call it
things with wires.
We call it the Pringles thing because
The platforms look like Pringles chips, like the curve. It's pretty cool.
It is.
And there's also
they have like a
little zipline
kind of thing where you jump on, and you sit down, and go across.
There's
fun.
Little ladders. You climb on the ladders, and they slide down.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and there's an interesting-looking type of teeter-totter where you can
hang
on one side.
Some people sit in a cage on one end, and then the other people have to pull it down.
Mm-hmm. And then
I found easiest if you just get to the very, very top rope and just pull it and just, like, sit down on the ground, and it can pull a bunch of people
up. We love Science City. One of the main reasons is because there are so many avenues for learning.
Mm-hmm. And there was tug of war in one of the rooms. It was really fun.
It was
me
cool.
Me and Stone going against.
Yeah, there was a tug of war where they showed you how you could do tug of war only with leverage.
Mm-hmm.
And the difference between, you know, you could have a big man on one side pulling
and then
from lower, and then
on the other side who's winning from the top.
Because she had better leverage.
Yeah.
We loved Science City. Is they have different areas, and so you have an electronic like section.
Yeah.
You have water and how water can give you energy, and all the neat functions of water, and different areas that do different things. Like one was shadows,
mm-hmm.
and
shadows.
There was static electricity.
Yeah,
and then Stone loved the bike.
Yes, I loved that part.
That works with counterweights,
mm-hmm.
and then there was a newer section that hadn't been there the last time I was there. They add to it, and so about every 3 feet there is something else for you to look at or do.
And it's fun. Like one time I just walked. We were just walking down. I saw this big sand pit, a bunch of kids by it. So I'm like, what is that? So I went over, and it's black sand, if you don't know, is basically magnetic sand. So then they had this big magnet. And so, like, if you got a big handful of sand, your hand was all dirty, you could just put it by the magnet, and it was clean. It was really cool.
Yeah. It was like one of those old men faces where you
take
the little magnet thing and you put it on his face, the little black pieces. It was great.
And it was really scary, but one had a rattlesnake.
Oh, there are animals. There's a nature center. It was a rat.
It was a rat snake, yes.
And they had a boa constrictor.
Mm-hmm.
They walk around.
The nature center.
Yeah, with different animals. So Libby got to pet a snake for the first time.
That was scary. Awesome.
She was extremely skittish, but she did it.
Yep.
Didn't you? You overcame your fear.
Scared.
Which I as well overcame my fear.
But
one of my favorite parts was where they had different tables and brain teasers. And so you can sit at a table and work how do you get the little round washer from one side to the other with the other washer, and you've got to go through, you know, the series of
things. And mom sat down for at least 10 minutes
and
played this circle game with pegs. And you could take two pegs at a time, but they had to be right next to each other, or you could take one peg. And so we just sat there playing for like 10 minutes, round by round. It was a lot of fun.
And there is a little plate. There's like an inside recess thing.
There is an inside area for, there are two different areas.
Yeah.
For
I think three.
Seven and under.
Yeah.
So if you're over 7 years old, you're not allowed in, and they do all kinds of little, you know, fun things, and yeah,
there's
and a playground.
Little, yeah, and there's a little kids area for mm-hmm. 2-year-olds and 3-year-olds, and there's also a little water area.
Mm-hmm. There was a Mr. E Diner,
mm-hmm.
or was it Mr. E Theater, where it was like you walked through and there was different, you know.
Yeah, it was cool. But.
And there is one more thing. There's a helicopter that people can get in.
There is a police helicopter.
And you can get in, and it talks, and it talks. And there's a little thing, it's like you're really going in up in the air.
Mm-hmm.
There's two out seats and two front seats.
Yes.
And there's a treehouse.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And a space sphere.
Yeah, and then there's also a treadmill you can run on and create electricity. I did that was fun.
Yeah.
Made me dizzy though, but it was fun.
Yeah.
I did.
It's like a hamster in a wheel.
Yeah. And you run as fast as you can and hold onto the bars and like walk on the side of it and run.
Yeah. And they have classes. Like
mm-hmm.
they have different things that are going on where people will be doing they do cooking things there at times, and chemistry. And so when we went, they showed us about.
Yeah. Pull it up like that.
Can you do that?
Through the rainbow. There you go, and catch it.
Pull through the rainbow. You did it.
There you go. And so now you've actually caught something that's 1 nanometer thick.
That's 1 nanometer thick.
That
you can go in the back of Science City, and there's a big window area, and you can see the trains.
And
which is kind of
that was cool.
There's little spinny things when you go around those little things that have fun.
Those are cool.
Yeah, you can spin around in them, and they can tip over easily.
Yeah, they were like
someone tipped over.
They were like little chairs, and they were like tops, so you could like lay down in it, and you could like lean back, and it would spin you.
Yeah.
It was cool, and it was hard to not go tip over, but of course I
tipped
over.
He tipped over, I didn't.
Science City is only about $13 a person. Totally worth the money.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. You could go in the early afternoon and stay there all day till 5 o'clock when they close, and you would never run out of things to do with the kids. They love it, and almost all of it is indoor. So whether it's cold or hot, you can do it. And then the outdoor thing, if you're looking to take a trip to Kansas City, there are so many things that you can do. Definitely put Union Station on your list. It's worth it, and great scenery, and Science City is definitely something to get the kids out. And
mm-hmm. And they also have Santa at Union Station.
Mm-hmm.
And also Union Station has... they had the King Tut exhibit there. They have a dinosaur.
Right, now they have a dinosaur exhibit.
They had Mount Vesuvius, stuff, artifacts from then. And we went to that. That was fun.
They did. And they always do the body one.
Yeah.
The human body one.
Okay. Like.
And subscribe.
And follow us on Instagram at 7isenough05.
And on.
Facebook at 7isenough.
Ding the bell and give it a big thumbs up. Bye! We're gonna give a shout out to
Clapper Rapper
121.
Right?
Me.
So, hey, Clapper Rapper 121.
Thank you for subscribing.
Do you know who Clapper Rapper 121 is?
No.
Your brother.
My brother.
I'm saying.